Microsoft WordPad is the most famous and simple office document creation and editing tool. It is a text editor designed for much simpler tasks, and many people use this on a daily basis. What if you accidentally deleted or lost a WordPad document? Don't worry, in this video, we will show you three useful ways to recover WordPad documents in Windows. Before we get started, subscribe to our channel so you don't miss out on any future videos. Windows 10 includes a handy feature called Previous Version, and if you have enabled it can help you to get back deleted or lost WordPad files. If you don't have the feature enabled yet, now is a great time to turn it on for future use. Right-click on the folder you lost or deleted WordPad documents, then select Recover Previous Version. From the list, find the WordPad folder you need and click the Restore button. That's it. Microsoft WordPad comes with an autosave feature. It stores temp files in some interval. By using it, you can easily recover WordPad file. Simply open this PC and navigate to see Users, iPro, App Data, Roaming, Microsoft, Word. Now browse your desired files in the folder and copy it to the desktop. Now change the file extension to .doc by renaming it. After that, you can open your auto-saved WordPad file. Once this is done, make sure to save a new copy of WordPad files. If temp files folder is empty, then move to the final method. If the solutions mentioned above don't seem to help you to recover the WordPad document, then you should resort to a data recovery tool. Tenorshare 4DDig is a professional data recovery software that can be used to recover any lost or deleted files, such as documents, photos, videos, and more with simply three steps. To recover deleted WordPad with 4DDig, download and install the program on your system. Launch the software, select the location where you lost WordPad files, and click Start to proceed. Then select the target file type to scan. Now, 4DDig will start scanning the hard drive to find deleted or lost WordPad files. After the scanning, you can choose files to preview and then click Recover to save them to a different partition. This is all about how to recover WordPad documents in Windows. To recover any lost, deleted, or corrupted files from Windows, Mac, and removable devices, we strongly recommend you to use Tenorshare 4DDig. Subscribe to our channel if you want more useful tips. See you next time!